Guide you.
What are your thoughts on all this?
I don't want some snotty elf telling me what gods I can and can't worship.
Ah.